for giving me this great opportunity to stand here and do some jokes. But first thing I actually realized when I heard out here is that I saw this one, FIDA, FIDA. My intention was that, okay, well, let me head up there and I see like something like this logo, like FIDA, baby, soft and relaxed. But I'm getting here to something entirely. And the movie of FIDA to me is supposed to be like, okay, Federation of International Department and Relax. But it started with I don't understand, I don't understand. Alright, but that was very good. But I want us to understand that we have this set of people that it is not advisable for them to study law and mass communication. I want you to listen very well. It's not advisable for them to study law and mass communication. Even if their mom or their dad say, okay, I'm a junior, I want you to study law, I want you to study mass communication, it is not advisable for them. From my side, the one person is people that stammer. You understand? People that stammer, as you may imagine, you are a lawyer and they call you, alright? Lawyer, please stand up, okay? Please see this case. And after all, that is no good at all. And the second person I want to talk about here, let me say, it's no good for them to study law, that's all. Now, Abino, you all know now, you can imagine you are judges of federal high court, and you are Abino, Abino. The court call you say, alright, you have to judge this case. You can't do like this. Your eyes and the documents before you is like 2 inches. God is here, okay, oh, this is my judgment. You are hereby sentences. You are hereby free of being. You can't say anything. Why? Because you are not from this planet. You are from other planets. And I want us to understand that. You're about to say now, we're still resembling each other. The feeling is what? To compare each other. They don't say, hey, we are my example words. They put my example words, everybody. They put my example words, they say, don't say anything. You don't say, no smoker also, the same word also. Hey. You read of person will get fever, the same good as a seller or fanta. Toothpaste, the same good, ladies will sleep. Yam flour also resemble face powder, that's true. And also, person who don't get my transit agency, he resembles a gay player. And all this thing is not actually good. And lastly, before I come out here, there's something I actually want us to understand. As regards some issues. One day, I have the intention of to enter a church. And this church, they give people first time my gifts. They give first time my gifts. I want to show you. I go enter this church and I go collect this. As I enter the church, I don't know, say, they don't come for a stammer. They, I don't know. As I come back up, as I enter, I can't see them. And they enter the door, 200,000, 500,000, 1 million naira, 5 million naira. Maybe I get that 1 million naira. I just put this hand up. I call it up my hand. See, before, now one person helps me to. But now, I see several people, they just follow me. Oh, wow, they call the top on me and they walk out, wow, that's lovely. Oh, these people, they like, let me see them. As I go ahead that stage, they come tell you, say, bros, you are welcome. As I enter, they come ask me, are you sure you want to give the Lord 5 million naira? Hey, as I hear the word, you know you're about to be now. If something happens, okay, yeah? Da-dum. But this time around, now, like six, sun, da-dum, 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 da-dum. I don't know what you want. As I hear that thing, that was say, I don't talk well, then they call me. I just change my mood. As I change my mood, they go, yeah, this brother, I don't know where he is. He down, let's pray for you. I know that just pray, I just say,